she told me were how to make a hospital corner on a bed, or how to fold my clothes. She said to me, "Yeah, young lady, this is not the way you're supposed to put your clothes in the bin. Or is this how you throw your clothes in the bin?" So to me, she carried so much authority, and she didn't need to threaten me to make you do something. Just her voice and the way she would say something, you do it how to do it, or else. And when I was in the ninth grade, of course she had finished school and she left. So Bibi came along to Fatima, and I saw through Bibi another side of Martha. I went to visit them at her house. I found that this same lady who carries on to authority, she's able to laugh, she's able to be sociable, and I saw that she was multifaceted, a nice person to be around. So not only did she embody authority that was to be admired, she was also, most importantly, approachable. And remembering her funny side, I know that on a day like today, she wouldn't want us to remember her with a heavy heart, but also remember the good times. So when I came across this poem, I thought it could be fitting for an occasion such as this. This is how the poem goes. I have only slipped away into the next room. I am I, and you are you. Whatever we were to each other, that we are still. Call me by my old familiar name. Speak to me in the easy way you always use. Put no difference into your tone. Wear no forced air of solemnity or sorrow. Laugh as you always laugh. At the little jokes and we always enjoy together. Play, smile, think of me, pray for me. Let my name be ever the household word that it always was. Let it be spoken without effort, without the ghost of a shadow in it. Life means all that it ever meant, and it is the same as it ever was. There is absolute unbroken continuity. What is death but a negligible accident? Why should I be out of mind? Because I'm out of sight. I'm waiting for you an interval, somewhere very near, just around the corner. All is well. Nothing is past. Nothing is lost. One brief moment, and it will all be as it was before. How we shall laugh at the trouble of parting when we meet again. Thank you so much.